Here we are, April 9th, Tverney Alpine Resort. Last weekend of full operation. A beautiful spring day with excellent snow conditions. Fortunately, we will be opening on the 17th and 18th for those of us who suffer from withdrawals once the hill closes and the lifts are shut down. Next weekend, we will have Ashley McIsaac playing in the plaza. Saturday the 17th at 4 p.m. and one more weekend of skiing after this weekend. We're here today at the start of the 27th annual Powder Pedal Paddle. We have 54 teams. Here they go. So the skiers have to run up the hill here. They will ski down to the base, transition to the biking teams, which will head into the city of Fernie. You can see in the background where the paddlers take over and paddle back to the hill on the mighty Elk River. Here come the first racers here now. You can see this is quite a workout here. A lot of huffing and puffing. They're going to put their skis on here and then head down the Cedar Bowl. This is pretty old school Chinese downhill. And there's the first racer off, heading out the Cedar Bowl. You can see the snow conditions are absolutely fantastic up here at the top of the Bear. Winter conditions, about -8 up here this morning. It's warming up fast now, but I'll tell you, this grooming that they're going down here on is absolutely spectacular skiing. Some of the more recreational teams getting into their skis. The one team there had to pack up their lawn chair and carry that. They're carrying their lawn chairs with them everywhere. So you can see them out there. They're making the turn around into the Blueberry Trillium area, following the grooming down the road there, and heading at full speed through the Cedar Bowl. They'll go out the Cedar Trail, make their way to the base area. That's where the bikers take over, ride into Fernie, paddle back on the mighty Elk, and then run from the base of the hill up to the plaza finish. So we'll go down and see how they're doing down there, but one more day of full operation, then the bonus weekend, then that's it for 2009-2010. It's been an absolutely spectacular year, and we'll hope to see you out here for the last couple days. Otherwise, we'll see you July long weekend as we start our biking operation and sightseeing. So it's been a great season. We'll see you all here next year.